And welcome to Elgin High School Does Strictly Come Dancing. I'm Iona.
And I'm Kate, and we're going to be your presenters tonight.
Kate, guess how I got here today?
How did you get here, Iona?
I waltzed in.
Cue cricket noise. Let's go on with the show.
Strictly Come Dancing 2015. I'm Iona.
And I'm Kate, and today we're going to be your presenters. Our competitors are going to take us to magical lands, mystical places. These will include the magical kingdom of Arendelle. From there we will be going to
something something dark side.
A galaxy far, far away.
Yeah, well, who are we forgetting now?
I think we need someone right here.
Should we
get someone?
The judges.
The judges.
Okay, I got it, okay. Right, first of all, we have the wonderful Mrs. Marriott.
Then we have one of our very own, Summer McCallion.
Next is,
just Mr. Murray, really.
And lastly, we have another one of our own, Keir Watson.
So, we're going to start the show, and firstly, we're going to start off with a big hello from Siobhan and Miss McCulloch.
Listen, you says Keir, you should be all day.
Hello.
Where anything goes.
Because anything goes. Well, this win was all for the first week of rehearsals. Well, I was having to train, practicing. Luckily, I've got the weights to do some practice for the big lifts. But you were off, and when we got together, it was a click. We just knew exactly what we wanted to do. All our ideas came together.
You had the same song in mind,
or same songs. Oh, we've practiced really hard, so I think we're good to go. And I mean, we've heard there's some makeup going on from Miss Nesbitt. And Frozen from Miss Bessett, so scared. So I guess everybody loves Frozen. Scared? We're not scared.
Different styles that I saw there, the storytelling and the gymnastics in it. I think that had a bit of absolutely everything. Fabulous, thank you.
I don't know, you said all really. Just I like the different kinds of songs and styles.
Who needs janitors when you can lift and move like that, Mrs. McCullough?
That was all right.
Are you ready, judges? 9, 8, 7. The next couple taking the stage will be Erin and Mr. McCulloch.
We are Team Glitterazzi. So basically, I forced them into it because
that much is true.
One lunchtime, I just said to him, "We got to the top of me. I need side 8. What's that melee?" And I was like, "Yep, I'll do it." Then we went straight into rehearsals, and I don't know what I first thought. I think he was better than I thought he would be. No offense. No offense.
I found it very enjoyable. You've been a fantastic instructor, I have to say. Very, very patient, which is a key thing. It's been a pedestrian effort for me, but I am hopeful that on the day it will all come together. The timing and the actions, I can't really see a problem.
Yeah. Okay.
Sharpay and Ryan!
Who knew you had so many moves, Mr. McCullough?
Well, I'm still recovering from Mr. McCullough's snake hips, actually. I don't think I've ever seen so much shimmying in all my life. Amazing.
Okay, and are we ready with the scores? Tony and Miss Bissett, and they're going to be dancing to Let It Go, and I'm very, very, very excited for this.
Yeah, and I wish we could just let it go, really, because that was really bad. But
okay, well, here they are.
Tony and I are very excited to be performing for you today. You'll be watching this. Tony, what's it like working with me?
Very demanding.
Just like that. Okay, well, I was going to be complimentary. Okay, I was going to say how hard you worked. That's fine. She's actually awful. She shows up late. Her attitude stinks. I don't even know how we're going to be performance ready. Okay.
You were the one that showed up late today.
I stayed up late last night learning these steps. Tony. Talk about our fears then, okay? What are you worried about, Tony?
Tripping over my dress.
Okay, awesome. How about you? I'm worried that we're gonna end up being frozen, except I'm looking this way. Frozen! Sugar!
Oh, Tony!
Hi. Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to receive. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. It's running out some distance, makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and make no line, no road, no rules for me.
Well, I suppose it was, you know, giving it all, but Tony, you weren't putting 100% into that. So, you know, that was quite disappointing, really.
Anyway, I need just to say, feel free to applaud. Next up, we have two divas taking the stage. Sinead and Miss Elizabeth. I'm sorry.
Because they might try and own the stage.
Yeah, I think we're in for a treat now.
Hi, we're Team Hips!
We are entering Strictly Come Dancing with the song Beautiful Liar by Beyoncé and Shakira.
I'm obviously Shakira.
I've been training Miss Nisbet up for the past couple of weeks and she's really getting there. She's struggling through, sometimes getting a bit tired, and unfortunately this week we had a bad injury.
Yeah, I pulled a muscle in my left side, which left me really in a lot of pain, which meant I had to really push myself, and you know, at one point I thought my muscles were actually going to snap, but the doctor said that didn't happen. But I think I'm quite confident. I think I've got a really good teacher, really good dance instructor,
and really great partner.
Yeah, and I feel that competition's going to be tight.
Yeah. everyone's given it their all this year. I think everyone's stepped it up a bit. And some teams have been a bit secretive, other ones not so much because they're quite confident in what they're doing.
Mr. McCulloch's team has been extremely competitive.
Added extra measures just to ensure that he doesn't.
We've actually taped up our whole floor so no one can see
just so he can't see it. I think we've got an African theme, Shitangi.
We're all about the hips.
All about the hips.
Yeah, so.
Hips don't lie.
They really don't.
Hi folks, we are the force are strong with us, but the naming is not.
This is Mrs. Irving, and I'm Elna, and we are working on the Star Wars theme Charleston. I have been practicing very hard. Somebody hasn't, because biology marking is more fun.
Yeah, it's got to be done. We've been practicing today for the first time, because we have a week to go and thought maybe that'd be a good idea. It's been going well, apart from the fact we're both asthmatic and might die in the middle of the performance, adding a little bit of thrill and tension to the whole situation. Eleanor also had to learn how to fight with a lightsaber, which apparently makes her quite scared because she was fighting me. And she's worried that she accidentally hits me in the face. So look out for that. How's your costume going? That's the most exciting part.
My costume is amazing.
Yeah.
I made it myself from a sheet.
Oddly enough, I have most of a Jedi Knight costume at home, along with my lightsaber that I've had since 1995, before you guys were born.
Thank you.
Mrs. Irving was just a bit too keen on the swordplay. I was getting quite worried for Eleanor then, but oh, Eleanor, the swivels and the Charleston. Wow!
Can I have your scores, please? The force was strong. Thank you for your scores, judges. Let's just see Bethany adding them up there. And I believe we have a winner. And the winner of Strictly Come Dancing at Elgin High School 2015 is
Sinead! And Miss Nisbet!
Would you like to give us how, well, your feelings at this point? I mean, it's probably the biggest achievement of your lives.
Like, seeing the competition, I didn't think we were going to win, but thank you. And we would also like to thank our hair and makeup team, Megan and Valen, because for making us look scary.
Has never won anything before.